up guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to get the textures in Bloxburg. Let's get straight into the video. So first, you need to load onto Bloxburg, click on options, scroll all the way down, and object quality, make it high, then press yes. And if you want proof, I'll show you. Just go ahead and play a game. Once you're in the game, you can see I've already done it. But look, just go to build, click on the wall, click the little paint thing, go to material, and you can see all of these. It works on floors and reefs and walls and doors, but like the rim of it. So yeah, I have it on. It looks really cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and found it helpful. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.